So welcome back to some more Watch Dogs. We're just going to carry on from where we were before. I just stopped the video because it was kind of getting on in time, and yeah, let's just get right to this. Alright, Grandma's Bulldog. Sounds kind of weird name for a title, but yeah, let's carry on.
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure.
Just need a quick second. Sorry for the little pause there. I had to help my wife with something.
Let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something.
All right.
Go ahead, sit your ass down.
Look at that.
Oh, gosh.
The whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers.
I hope this is enough time. I'm trying to figure this out. Nice.
They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Yeah, we'll take some of his money. He's getting a text from his mom. Oh shit. He's got a sniper. There's nothing else I can actually click on.
Done this before.
I admit nothing.
Shit. Alright, we are almost there. Come on, turn around. Oh. I think I have to wait for this guy to turn around. These two are making out. Islamophobe. Mm-hmm. Yep, here we go. Nice, no timer. When that one flips, then there's a timer. If I flip it once, it will go this way. It will go this way. And we need to flip that one. So it comes down this way. Where the hell do we even need to get to? We'll flip that way. Just gonna try my luck here. Twenty seconds. Well, I guess most of it. Far Cry 3. They're playing a game, but it just says insert coin. Alright. I guess they're just pretending. Alright, let's get over there.
See that part there? Stick the skimmer in that spot. Sniff the person's car. Send it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. Good thing it doesn't take much to modify this shit, man. We're gonna have to update these machines from the chip card.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered.
We understand your reluctance, but your data will bring down Bloom. Nice. We're making our way over there. Keep going for. Where the hell is the camera?
If my cousin wasn't there to intercept, I think I would have killed that crazy bitch by now. Your bug seems to have my back, but shit, I don't know how much longer I can have it.
Alright then. We're getting closer and closer. There we go. Ah, great. Okay, we'll flip that other one last. That goes this way. So I can unlock that right away. This one needs to go. Alright, I think I got this. Uh-oh, I thought I had it. think I fucked it up. Yep, screwed it up. Did it just restart? That needs to be that way. No, it doesn't. Okay, that goes this way, it goes up. Nah, that can't be that way. It's gonna be that way. Oh my god. Okay, before we start this, we gotta unlock these two things. So this one has to be that way. Let's unlock that. It has to be that way because it has to go up. Let's unlock this one now. That goes up to one. There we go. That is the way we gotta go, but I really wanna have a look in this room over here. Oh, I thought there would be something more useful in there, but nope.
Except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that.
Bit of Scarface
there. This? You want more? You got me. We've been loyal to your ass. And still you want more. Still you don't trust, man. Where's my promotion? Where's my promotion? Talk about loyalty. Man, fuck your loyalty. What good is it? Loyalty don't get me paid, homeboy. It don't get me paid.
Where is this guy going? I have a feeling we need to open that so we get a view.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Yeah. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen. It cost me business. And who do you think's gonna win? Between you and business.
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Iraq.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Oh. Well then, guess he doesn't like to be corrected.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
Nice. Grandma's Bulldog. Complete. Four skill points. How did we get so many points? I thought I spent a whole bunch. What did I say I wanted to get? I think it was the helicopter thing, right? Yeah, let's get the helicopter one. Yep, disable helicopters. What's this one? 30 seconds, damn. Steam pipes. I have never seen these things anywhere. But these ones I think might be good. Blows out their tires. I guess they slow down. Yeah, let's get that. I kind of want the steam pipe one as well. 3 points. All right, we are leveling up. You'd think they'd throw on some lights in here, right? I guess a lot of this would lead to side quests.
This is getting complicated. I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive. I can find Nikki. I'll slip up. I know Damien.
Oh, look at the horde, right, apartment down. D. Nice
bug.
Tits. They look like stones trapped in soggy paper bags. Apartment F. So queer. But cute. That hit it. Oh, and of course, apartment M. So you're a drug dealer now, huh? Can't wait for some crackheads to slit your throat and rape your corpse.
I read the news today. Something about a high
time for a new diaper.
Square. had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
How now? The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
Are you afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Okay, I want to hack these three things before we move on from here. And might be the last thing we do for tonight, but let's see. Okay. Was he playing Hitman? Last one. What was that? Some people are messed up. But anyway, oh, there's one more. There's a couple more when I get closer. Oh.
Look, I can explain.
Shut up.
No, look. I mean it's...
Shut up.
You know, I'm not the guy...
Shut the fuck up. I'm watching TV.
Seriously, I can explain everything. I mean, you know, it's just browsing on the internet, and my friend sent me this funny little email, and I started replying.
Take your shit and leave right now.
Busted. And there's one more over there. He went to watch porn. Alright, any more? I like those little stories, they're kind of cool. Let's just have a quick look around. We haven't really explored this area. I wonder what all that stuff actually means, if it does lead into side quests or what. I mean, there's a whole bunch of stuff on my map. But whereabouts are we going anyway? There is no fast travel down here, of course. I think you can fast travel through trains, but yeah, I kind of like driving anyway. I just kind of wish there was something that would allow me to get out of the building quicker, I guess. I'm just gonna check up here though. Oh, there's a couple more hacks. Hopefully you guys enjoy these hacks, I do.
Respawn, what the fuck? You can't do that! That's my fucking spawn zone! Jesus, fuck!
Yes, that's nothing like me. I do not rage much. Some guy just jumped out of the window there. Is there any others? I think that's it. Yeah, we went. No, we didn't go up top to the right there. Oh, these just sleeping quarters. Is there a change of clothes anywhere? There is. I figured I would swap it up a little bit. I haven't really bought anything, but let's put on the white for now. I don't like the hat that much, but yeah, actually I don't like it. Do not like it. Nope. Probably visit one of those tailor stores where I can buy another outfit, I think. But anyway, actually, what's up here? Nothing more to hack in there. That's the exit. Yeah, I think this is a good place to call it. Thank you for watching the stream, and yeah, I appreciate you spending the time to watch the gameplay and such. And yeah, if you like what you see, please like and subscribe, and leave a comment if you have any feedback. Everyone have a good one and take it easy.